Recently, I made a music video for my mom, but the final product was quite different from the original idea, so I just want to take you through the process of making it. How's it going, fellow photo files? My name is Ilya and welcome to my weekly Wednesday vlog. Sometime last year I discovered the song Not All Heroes Wear Capes and I immediately knew that I wanted to cover it for my mom's birthday, together with my brother, who is coincidentally studying solo singing in the States. So I created the music track and the vocals and I sent it to him to do his part, but what he didn't have time to do was also record the video. I wanted to do a kind of cinematic style nice music video, so I asked him to find a friend who would film him and then I would film the rest of the video, since it's easier for me to adjust to that style since I have all the equipment that I need. But now I had to change my plan. I still wanted my brother in the video, but the only way to do that now was using a photo. And knowing that it would automatically look funny, I decided that aside from the very sincere lyrics, I would try to make the entire video humorous and focus more on the lyrics than on the visuals, since I would be recording in my room. Duplicating myself and cutting a mouthful in the image would actually make the video interesting and fun to watch rather than just watching me singing in front of the camera. I animated the lyrics with the music track first, that way I knew which props I would need for the recording part later. I made the layout for each line of text in Photoshop, one word per layer, and then animated those layers in After Effects. I purposely set on one side of the frame so there would be space on the other side for when the lyrics came, and the other way around for when my brother's turn to sing came in the chorus. I was very careful to not cross the imaginary frame center line so that masking later would be as simple as cutting a rectangle and feathering the edges a little bit. Once the plan was in place, filming and montage was a breeze. I used a couple of close-up shots in the end of the video to break the monotony of the third chorus, as well as to kind of add a personalized eye contact touch to the video. So that's the overall explanation of the music video that I made. If you want more specifics or a more detailed explanation, let me know in the comments below, as well as like this video and subscribe if you like my content. As always, thanks for watching and see you guys next week.